some things you wish you knew before starting an ASMR channel, and tips for someone planning to start one. So, what I will say that what I wish I knew before I started an ASMR channel was that if you don't post your videos, no one's gonna see them. Like, I was always so worried about, like, oh my god, what are the people I know gonna think? And what if my friends find it? Or like, what if people think it's weird? But really, most of your support will come from people that you don't even know. Most of your support come from literal strangers on the internet, and I love you guys so much, and I truly couldn't even be in this position without you. And it's just such a crazy, like, it's such a crazy energy exchange for me. Like, I create these videos, I talk to you guys watch them, and then you guys talk to me in the comments, and we build this, like, whole community, and it's, like, literally so amazing. I wish I knew to start earlier, because, like, this shit's literally my life. Sorry, this is literally my life, and I love it here. I love it here. So, that's what I would wish I knew beforehand. Also, that it's low-key kind of hard to make videos and edit them and, like, upkeep a YouTube channel. Like, it's really not, like, the easiest thing in the world to do. So, I really hand it over to, like, full-time, full-production content creators, because they're really doing their thing. They're doing their big one. Tips. Some tips would be to
schedule,
but don't be hard on yourself if you can't, like, That's just my opinion. If you love the golden, I bet you're a patty anyway, so don't even listen to me. How am I already lit? I literally drank like this much of wine, like literally relax. Do you have any random hygiene or beauty tips that you really like or follow religiously? Okay, there's actually a few. So the first one is that orange gacha soap lightens under your arms, between your thighs, other places, and it really brightens your skin as a whole. Cause know why, but it's just how I feel, to be honest. I'm not sure. What's something you do not care about? Austin, actually, because I'm not sure, like, I don't really care about what other people have to say about me. I don't really care what people who aren't in my immediate life are doing. I don't really care for people who are just completely negatively mean, evil-spirited. I don't care for arguing. I don't care for drama. I don't really care for anything that doesn't really, like, serve me, I guess you could say. They said, what's your family situation? My family situation is great. I miss my grandmother a lot. She passed away in 2019, and she was such an amazing woman. She was like the matriarch, so definitely weird without her here, but my family situation is pretty superior.
Negativity to this day. People will literally, like, DM me and
that ASMR toning, ASMR Twix, ASMR with
Makeup.